This dress is beautiful, ladies. We have it at the store, and Kaylee, our manager who redoes the whole store, making it look so beautiful. If you've gone in there and it looks beautiful, you can thank Kaylee for that one. She is so awesome at it. Anyway, besides the point, she always puts the cutest stuff ever on a rack to where I want to spend every single one of my paychecks. This is one of those things. I pass it all the time. I'm like, oh my gosh, I gotta have it. I gotta have it. It's so beautiful. Oh. So, let me tell you about this dress. It is 100% polyester, so comfortable, so cool feeling. You're not going to get too hot in it in the summer. It is beautiful. It has a snake print look to it with so many different pretty, pretty colors. There's blue, purple, white, greens, teals. OMG, they all flow so well together. Also, it stretches out. If you're pregnant, girlfriend, this would be cute, cute on you. If you're not pregnant, girlfriend, this would be cute, cute on you too. It is a spaghetti strap, and it's like a bikini top. It does cross in the back. Super cute. Just added more cute little detail. And the straps are adjustable. OMG. It just gets more perfect. It has a layer underneath, or a lining underneath, to where it is not see-through. I'll show you that. Super cute. It is a shorter layer than the dress. Very cute. It is a long dress. It's definitely going to come to your toes. I'm 5'1", and it hits me right past the end of my toes, but I'm wearing heels right now, and I can walk in it without tripping over the dress. Very, very, very pretty. Has the cutest little ruffle right under the bust that just lines the, the elastic band. I say that in pretty much every video with an elastic band, and for some reason I couldn't think of the word. Anyway, this little cute ruffle lines the elastic band that goes right under your bust. Very cute. And then you have a ruffle that lines the lining that goes under your armpit. So stinking cute. And that little ruffle does go around the back of the dress too. Love it, love it, love it. I know that you guys will too. It is true to size. I'm a size small, and this is a small.